Okay, well, I'm going to show you that this is a Binks BBR spray gun. It's real high quality. I think it cost me about $300 20 years ago. But when you're going to spray these metallic colors, heavy metallics especially, I'm going to take the cup off here. You have to have an agitating cup. And that looks like this. Now, what that does, when you put air to it, it does this in the bottom of the cup. And you can control the speed with a little air knob here if you want it slower or faster. But that keeps all the heavy metallics agitated. And yeah, you can use marbles in the bottom of the cup, but that's just too much of a pain in the butt. That works if you don't have a gun like this, and if the metallics aren't as heavy as these. So that's how that goes.